Relationships can be tricky. They're amazing when they're going well, but if something happens and you're on a rocky road, they can be painful. If you've been with someone a long time, you can start to get stuck in a routine. You might not necessarily notice the behavior of the other half because it's becoming the norm to you. Taking a step back and looking at your relationship from a different viewpoint can be really beneficial and help you gain perspective on a scenario. There is no perfect relationship. Even the happiest of couples have arguments, disagreements, and temporary breakups. That's life. But there is a time when you have to look at your relationship without rose-tinted glasses and see if those small arguments are actually escalating into massive rows. Sometimes you have to leave a relationship and put yourself first to be happy. So Psych2Go shares 5 signs that tell you when it's time to leave a relationship. 1. You're consistently unhappy. Any relationship, be it friends, family, or romantic, should bring you happiness. You should look forward to seeing your partner and enjoy spending time with them. Obviously, you can't be consistently happy in a relationship because that's not realistic, but you should feel supported, safe, and loved. If you start to feel consistently unhappy, maybe it's time to ask yourself why. Maybe it's you or maybe your partner. It's good to understand why you're feeling unhappy so you can either fix the problem or choose to leave. There is no shame to admit that your relationship is not offering you the same support and contentment that it once was. 2, you're traveling on different paths. Sometimes you can start a relationship in one place, but as you grow, you can change mindsets. Long-term relationships can be amazing as you grow and change with your partner, but sometimes you can grow and change at a different rate to your partner. If you're moving in different directions to your partner, it can be difficult to navigate a relationship. Also, if you're in a different place emotionally, you might not want the same things. In this case, it's best for both of you to separate amicably. It's a good thing to discuss what each of you wants from a relationship if you're going to be serious about a partner. 3, lack of support. In a relationship, support is key. You want to feel that your partner believes in what you're doing and is behind you 100%. But if that support isn't there, you can start to feel let down and unfulfilled. Emotional support is also really important. If you're not feeling that in your relationship, it can be damaging and affect your happiness. If you don't feel like your partner is invested in you and is behind you all the way, then it might be time to consider having a conversation about your relationship with your partner. 4, abuse of any sort. By this, I mean emotional, physical, sexual, financial, and so on. If your partner has abused you in any way, then this is a clear sign you should at least consider leaving. Abuse is very damaging, and the abuser can often try and convince you to stay in the relationship. If this is the case, you should leave for your own safety. It can be very difficult to leave a relationship like that, but there are hotlines available to contact should you need to. Remember, you're not alone in this. 5, lack of trust. The foundation of all relationships should be trust. The trust between you and your partner should be strong. If it isn't, that could mean you doubt their actions. As a result, this could possibly lead to jealousy. If you don't trust your partner, you could work on it and try to rebuild it. Losing trust is often a sign that something is wrong within your relationship, and you'll need to address it. However, if you're past the rebuilding phase, maybe your partner betrayed your trust too many times. Ending the relationship could be a possibility. There is no shame in admitting you can't be with someone you don't fully trust. It's all about what makes you happy,